Well, good morning. Today is Wednesday, the 2nd of May. And here we have Kane. He is going tomorrow, I think, to South Carolina. My spouse was supposed to leave today, but I think he's kind of sick, so he won't be able to do that. But now, and this is my little Candy. Candy is gonna stay with me during these 4 days or 5 days that my husband is going to South Carolina. So right now they are enjoying a little bit of the sunlight and our little garden. I don't know if you can see it here. It's actually doing very well. I like these flowers. They are, oh wow, it's cool. You can see them inside. And then we have this thing also coming out. My husband told me the name of them. I can't really remember. These are already dying, so I have to cut them off. And the ones that I really like are is this thing, which I'm not good at plant stuff, so, but I just like them, how they come up. So I just came from a 21.6 mile bike ride, which was good. I think that it was a very good bike ride. I want to see what the sun is. And very tiring. Not trying to do, you know, like full, as they say, like kill myself because I'm just starting again. So 21.6 miles. And took me an hour and 2 hours, 40 something minutes. And that means that I have increased actually by about 30 minutes. It used to be my time, an hour and 30. That's because I have not done cycling like I used to before. You know, circumstances have changed, so life is a little bit different. And circumstances, like you said, don't allow me to go there. Right now, I'm having an issue with my right eye. So I also had to wear sunglasses that kind of helps me. And my eye used to kind of like ache very much, but since I started using my sunglasses, it kind of helps it. So I'm going to have to use that now. Anyway, this is all recording for now. And when my pups see you here, you can see them. Oh, plus I just find out, well, I didn't find out, but I knew several years ago when I went to Louisiana that I have allergies to pollen and all that stuff and flowers. So I guess it's the age. I'm not that old, I'm only 43, but I never had allergies before. So now I can feel them already. My nose getting plugged up, my sinuses getting all out of whack. So anyway, that is my report for today. So I hope you have a great day. Goodbye. Candy cane, say goodbye. Yeah.